vibe a second. This a club, girl, why you arrive naked.
So Jimmy, talk us through what you're doing here tonight.
So basically, we're doing a shirt amnesty, and tonight we find ourselves at Swansea City. And basically what we do, get close to the fans and they can hand in their old shirts, as long as it's within a couple of years old, and get a new shirt with any name printed on the back. So I think it's a great gig and a great chance to get close to the fans and give them a bit back, you know?
What's the reaction been like tonight?
Oh, it's been fantastic. I've only been here 15 minutes, there's already 50 to 100 people waiting. So in the summer, I went to West Brom as well. I've done one with West Brom, but this... Where there's a game as well, it's a little bit of electricity around the place, which is nice, you know what I mean? Everyone's buzzing, there's a game coming up, obviously on Sky Sports as well, so that'd be good tonight, be good.
Give us a flavour about what sort of shirts you've got through your hatch tonight.
Well, loads of Shelby's been handed in, which I knew, and loads of Britain. I played with Leon Britton as well this year, so loads of people have been asking for a Britton shirt, so it's nice to see one of my old former teammates still really liked it. And I've played here as well, it's a fantastic stadium, and I've always been close to the Welsh, and I love the accent, so it's nice.
Where else have you been across the country with the amnesty?
Where else have we been here? We went West Brom, didn't we? Manchester, we've done one at United, Liverpool, yeah. Liverpool and West Brom. So we've done three now. This is the third one. But as I say, we haven't done one in the evening. We've done it in the summer months. So this is totally different. And it obviously is by the stadium and it's a game night. So I knew it'd be a little bit different tonight, which it is. It's good.
We'll be right back. I wouldn't say nervous. I would say it's more challenging time because obviously, because of the situation that we're in at the moment, it's not the great one, and we are trying to get ourselves back in a position that we think we are capable of. And the other exciting time, I would say, is obviously having a new manager, new face at the club. So I would say, it is exciting and challenging, I think we all, you know, realize that it's a very important time now for us to put ourselves back on the right track. Well, obviously, because playing for Arsenal before, I remember playing against Udinese in the Champions League qualifiers, I don't know how many years ago, and he was the manager at that time. I remember they were like, you know, good team, tough to play against. So like kind of positive football. Now being around and training for him for the last few days, you see that his mindset about football is that attacking football. He sounds like a, you know, positive guy. It's still a little bit of a language barrier. He doesn't at the moment speak much of English, but you could already see, for example, improvement from yesterday to today, that he kind of, I think he's as well like gaining confidence in speaking in English. So I think we as a group, as a club, we are really looking forward to the remainder of the season working under him, and hopefully, you know, he as well have a big impact on our team, and you know, help us, you know, to get to the target that is basically safety. To be honest with you, we as a group, we don't really speak about records against anyone when we're coming into, I don't know, facing any opponent. There was, I don't know, since I'm here at Swansea, we drew all the games against Everton, and I think we beat them in the cup as well. So I think there's nothing to really to fear. Then as well, looking at our recent games, I think we can be very optimistic going into Everton game, and hopefully we'll get something out there with a good performance.